You may want to remote view the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster and the Columbia disaster.